So the Birds face off against the Steelers this week. But did you know that for one season, they joined forces? Well, in 1943, many players and coaches from the Steelers and Eagles had to serve in World War II. The two teams didn't have enough manpower. So both teams decided to come together and create the Phil Pitt Combine, also known as the Steagles. Splitting home games between Philadelphia and Pittsburgh, the team finished with a record of 5-4-1. If the Birds had to merge with one team in the league right now, who should we merge with? Let us know.